best mandolin again, right? Whole posse of government boys stormed him and got him in his sleep. I mean, don't get me wrong. Mr. Bandolero is meant to be one of the baddest men out there. Cold son of a bitch. But it gets to thinking. Bandolero can't hide from the government. What hope the regular folks have?
Oh, yeah?
I hope we ain't run our mouth too much.
You sure can tell a story, mister.
So long now.